I said if I hit, said if I hit 200 subscribers, I'll do a face reveal. So I am doing a face reveal. Today we'll be landing airplanes in, if I pronounce this correct, sorry, I'll just save the code, LSGL. We'll start off pretty easy with a Learjet 45 Elegant livery, which is the OKH livery. This is just going to turn into like Swiss 001 but an Aeroflag probably. 325, I'm on IRF, 250 feet per minute. I'm not going for a good landing, but if I do do a good landing, yeah. I hope it doesn't cut off my face. Get on the ground. I have one attempt for each aircraft. Okay. And they've stopped pretty much, but it's going to be a little overrun. Yeah, it's a little overrun, but that's okay. Okay, I'm just going to get onto the massive airplanes now. So, I'm not sure which one's bigger. I'll just go for a B777 and I'll go for the same runway. And, yeah, it's not going to be the best of landing because I don't have any time to float. I have to make sure my phone camera has to stay used to the same area because it'll just be literally like an edit of aviation where it's like that. Oh gosh, you'll probably see me raging a few times now with the face cam. Oh, don't rage. Okay, I'm 116 miles per hour, but at least we pretty much made onto the runway. A landing it can walk away from is always a good landing. And I didn't overrun. And I have to replay that. I don't replay most. Oh. Yeah, 747 next. If you have any like tips with the face camera I can put it, please give me some. Because I record this with the iPhone 7. And then yeah, let's not do have that because I'll be getting on my nerves. They hit 200 subscribers about 16:25. Then I couldn't do the face reveal until about today, about a day later. It's currently 5:27. Okay, I'll spare for the other one. I'll spare for the other landing. The question is, will I stop? I've landed on the complete wrong runway a second. Yeah, I have. So yeah, A380 will be next. I have to watch that. That has to be like a hashtag butter it landing. No. I will use face cam a lot more in videos, but half the time it just get me looking down at my device. Final airplane for today. It's only a 3-minute video, but it's gonna be a good one. I'll do shout outs at the end of the video as well, because it is 200. Next I'll probably do vlogging. It'll be 210 then, and then properly, like, I'm not sure what then. 1K would just be a massive long haul flight, like London to Sydney. But legit. I don't like this with the A380 because it has, like, the engines only had to one reverse thrust. But they're really powerful, though. Let's not go into the river, even though Gevana's really close. It's not going to be 0 feet per minute. Better than I expected, like 500 feet per minute. Okay, see you tomorrow, and shout outs to Tariq Aviation, Airspace 001, game to 200 subscribers. Get to Tariq Aviation to about 350 subscribers, and One World, and 757 Superfan, and all my other subscribers. Just comment down below, and I'll do other ones manually in the comment section. Bye!